Here's some new 1968 Grand Prix parking lenses.